Iran is supporting Russia in Ukraine, and it's supporting Hamas and other terrorist groups in the region.